Thank you. That was 857. 397 will be next to go. 397. Thank you. That is 397. Thank you, work. All right, put your hands together for the Reserve World Champion for 2009. That's going to go to entry 397, Scottish Street War. Over by Cindy and Caitlin Bowen from Glendale, Arizona. And until today, by Miss Caitlin Bowen. Entry number 397, works 522 will follow. 701, standby. Entry number 522, to be followed by 701. Tiffany Hayward, placing third. A pleasure now to congratulate Reserve World Champion 2009. Entry number 397 is Caitlin Bowen from Glendale, Arizona, showing Scottish Reward, Caitlin Bowen, Reserve World Champion. World Champion 2009, non-pro, hunt seat equitation with 23 show.
Okay, the final award that will be presented tonight for the 2009 World Championship Appaloosa Show is the all-around non-pro. The winner of this award will receive an aluminum trailer for 1 year's use. Compliments of Gary and Tammy Rock, Fellow Light Incorporated Trailers. They'll also receive a trophy saddle from KO Trading, a sterling buckle made by Montana Silversmiths, a leather briefcase from Snyder's, and a $500 check from the Appaloosa Horse Club. And this award is calculated on a one horse, one rider basis. And so, to earn this award, this exhibitor in non-pro, all around, had a total of 20 points, placed in bareback horsemanship, placed in western riding, reserve champion in western horsemanship, placed in showmanship and halter, placed in saddle seat equitation, and reserve champion in hunt seat equitation. Congratulations goes out to Caitlin Bowen of Glendale, Arizona, and her horse, Scottish Reward. Put your hands together. One tap. And let her hear from you, Caitlin Bowen, your all-around non-pro for your 2009 show. And she's going to take that beautiful Fella Light trailer home with her. Compliments of Gary and Tammy. Now, you see, if you'd been here the other night, you could have gone to the auction and you could have bought you a horse, one of the Appaloosas that was in the sale, and you could be back here with us next year showing your horse here at the World Show. And if you competed in enough classes, you could be going home with this Featherlight trailer.